is an Israeli attack on Iran's nuclear facilities imminent? Well, I was watching crabbydogtrix, and by the way, he provides excellent commentary. He mentioned John Bolton, who is a former U.S. envoy to the United Nations. And this guy was talking about basically Israel has until August 21st to attack these facilities. If they wait until the nuclear rods are in place and that fuel's in place, then they will risk spreading the radiation into the air and possibly contaminating the Persian Gulf. Well, he went on to say, quote, if they're going to do it, that's the window that they have. He's referring to August 21st. He continues by saying, so most people think that neither Israel nor the United States will attack the reactor after it's been fueled. Well, we'll see. You have to enrich uranium up to about 80 or 90% to even have a chance of making actual weapons. So just because it is in place doesn't mean that they're going to be able to make nuclear weapons. But we'll see how Israel and the United States respond to that. So what do you guys think about this supposed August 21st deadline? Do you think this guy has any credibility? Do you think there's a real possibility that there may be some type of attack? You know, at this point, I don't believe anything that public officials tell me. This guy, John Bolton, he seems more like a war cheerleader. I wonder if there really is a war. Is this guy going to be willing to strap on some boots and go to Iran and do some real fighting, huh? I bet you he won't. No, because that's what war cheerleaders do. They cheer for other people to go and get killed. Ugh, I'm sick of people like this. The unfortunate part is that people in high places actually listen to people like this. And unfortunately, people get killed because of it. Again, thanks at crabbydogtrix. And guys, tell me what you think. Have a good day. And remember, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.